continent remains intact.
At Devonport, Devon and Cornwall white jerseys kick off in the opening match of the All Blacks tour. These All Blacks kept up their high-scoring reputation, but the counties had quite a lot of the game. First blood to New Zealand, Gilbert, their much-admired full-back, scoring the first 3 points of the tour with a fine long penalty goal. The counties stick it well, though, and R. Matthews of Penzance dashes over. Now for the All Blacks' first try. Gilbert, number one, sends over King, number 21, near the posts. Once more the counties are at it, Roy Jennings of Red Roof placing a grand penalty from over halfway, but the visitors rush back and Hart scores in the corner after a fine combined move by Page, Coy, number 4, and Oliver, number 3. Again Hart, number 2, has the ball and a perfect inside pass allows Manchester, the All Black captain, to crash over wide on the right. Now for a bit of loose scrummaging, the counties downing their men well as the ball comes out, and their grim tackling holds up this attack too. A line out with J. Hoare, number 17, and P. Rogers, 13, well in evidence, and Gilbert brings out a marvellous piece of play, almost allowing Coy to work out another score. But the tried and trusted Knapman drives them back in great style, though he can't stop another penalty kick by Gilbert, who actually scores 17 out of 35 points himself. And so our visitors make a real flying start, and it seems it will take an extra good side to beat them.